are making preparation for the 17th Lok Sabha for the new members of the Lok Sabha after the election of or after the counting of the votes. As soon as the Election Commission of India issues the notification, the new members will start arriving to the Lok Sabha, and we have made preparations for their registration, their arrival, their equipping them with the material, the documents, etc., so that they can prepare for the sessions. Their oath affirmation wish of their taking oath, whether they are taking oath or they are taking affirmation, and in what language, and accordingly we prepare the chart, etc., and the background work takes place.